Beyond the grip of familiar threshold demands to be crossed, the mortal shells yearn for a meaning. Oh, wait, oh. That's me. I'm not gonna lie, guys, that is literally me when I wake up. Too fast, yeah. Yeah, it was. Look how I feel too. I feel there. Big open area with what looks like to be a boss. Left trigger to harden. Dodge, core, dodge, and harden. And I believe harden. Man, the atmosphere is sick. I love this. Weapon equipped hollow sword. A heavy sword with a hollow pencil. Oh. Alright, can I block? I cannot. But I can heart. Okay. You can be hardened in most situations, even while attacking. Experiment with hardening at different times. Go attacking with right bumper. Hold left trigger to harden. How is the music? Is it not too loud? So I know it might be hard to hear it. Gets a connection to the more realm. That tells me absolutely nothing. Pick up items A, cycle pipe, pick items with pipe, pick items up, inventory. Taken while hardened is converted to health. Okay. Might just have to brute force remember that. Isekai, but the other way, what do you mean? It's Isekai, you wake up in another world, it's the other way, someone wakes up in our world. But this doesn't look like our world. Might be. Okay. Bell goes off, guy goes, and fish comes. Is that some deep lore? Now I sacrifice myself to the fish. The fish is symbolic for our inner turmoil in life. It represents the struggles we go through. Orgrim, a tower, comes where a muted dweller ruminates his fate. Dorgy. Let's go. Oh man, I'm getting up so gently and slowly. Oh. Get some nice ass shot in here. Graceful. Oh man, am I crawling upwards? Almost entwining. From me up to no idea what direction it's up. I wouldn't be able to do that in IRL, too claustrophobic. I watched Bear Grylls do a thing where he like exhaled and went into little caves like that, and man, just ugh, got to me. There's a nice little head in the rock. Been on you. And here is the first shell. Have an unknown shell. Unknown shell, a man. A man is more than just a sleeve. I'm struggling to breathe up. And here comes the downside of the game. Harvesting mushroom. Glimpse of futility, this glimpse of futility is near fake. What the heck? Sense instinct. Guess is that where it wants me to go? Yeah, it's the mushrooms are, yeah, they're a fun mechanic, but I've heard it gets really annoying. Like having to grind to over get my struggle with the boss. Simple loot and remnant of tar. I play the loot. Quick items. I wonder if your character gets better at playing it. But new familiarity now. Mm-hmm. if I play it again, will it get better? It does. I could just keep using it to learn more and more. Another one. I guess that's enough for now. I've got a bunch of items I can use. What they do? Next question. Damage taken more hard and can. Yep. I believe the mushrooms heal you. Don't know what that does. Instrument. And I don't know what that does either. Transition. It's nice, isn't it? No, still gotta wait for that mushroom to regrow. And I just saw before, bro. Stamina back. And go. Spooky noises. That was missing so much there. Another glimpse of wisdom. I just use one to find out what it does. Glimpse into your shell when consumed. What does that mean? Use this item to reveal its effect. Weird. Mean glimpses into the shell. Glimpse of wisdom. Maybe it's just giving me souls with currency. Reference question. What is screaming? Oh crap, I didn't see that. Why would I reset it? Just for it. Oh, oops. armor. The music of the night. Appreciate it. Unlike the shallow layabouts around here. I'm boring you. It's alright. I take no offense. I'll think up a way to entertain you better next time. Can you hear it? Ah, the music of the night. Appreciate it. Unlike the shallow layabouts around. Death. To do with more mushrooms. If I can survive. Unless they want me to be here. That's instinct. What did that do? Okay, I do have to make my way past him. And another instinct. No, that's some bats. Oh, and there's another shell. I guess they're leading me to different shells. Yeah, that's a cool one. He's got like a crown on his head. He's got high health but like no stamina.
Pray, what wayward spirit beckons? I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa.
Sesta Janessa.
You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.
Ima, Manredea, Mandi, Noter, Zulthrak.
The divine tar.
Very well.
I think just automatically don't know.
Yes.
Okay, there we go. Big name, you must discover the shell's name to awaken its power. Paris the Vassal.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are Fatah. Or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics, violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us.
Why,
but they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps. The brigands pointed up.
Oh, I could use it to navigate. That's gross. Gaining a glimpse has a chance to be some health. And the other chief's been killing two enemies in quick succession. Reset your hiding cooldown. Get into your palace. showing me where the weapons are. What the hell is this? Oh. Come on out, bro. I don't believe fake news.
Unfortunately, I have little to offer you, save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift, but I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Just enough to heal me. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land before you end up like me.
Is he a bird? It kind of looks like a beak. Enables you to parry enemy strikes, interrupting their attacks. Here will also warn you of incoming unparryable strikes. The bump to parry. Healing. Oh, prisoner has infused heal, giving your parry the ability to leave an enemy vulnerable to an empowered ripper. The seal requires great resolve. Harness such. When performing an empowered ripper, heal you. Parry. Back to. Yeah, I think he's a bird, and if I'm bringing him like nectar, he's got a beak. He's got like one of those, I think it's called seal, where falcons get their eyes stitched shut, or might just be like a cover. Bird head helmet. No, I reckon he's a bird himself. Resolve one bar from attacking enemies to activate a powerful weapon ability. Left bumper plus right bumper weapon ability with enough resolve. No, dodge it. Oh, what? He hurts me when he pulls his hand out of the ground, which is so bullshit. Cat. 10 out of 10 game!
crashing in the... And what if on the... You... Certainly not one of those... Welcome, then. In the meantime, why not take... Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
Don't like that item. Don't know what that does. What? No! How? Why? He like pulled me onto his hand. Oh, I tried to parry that. Come on, so close. No, oh, so close. Why isn't my goddamn stone form working? Oh, okay. That's so totally good. Oh, I thought I did. Oh, hurry, damn it! Why did that not work? But I'm still alive. Yay! God room! Easy, first try. Not even hard though. Give me that glimpse, bitch. Oh god, what the hell am I looking at now? Hey. Thanks for wisdom. Oh. Second shell, baby. He's pretty good. Online show. Ah, he just punked him. Oh my god. There we go. So we're up the next one. Eat my rat. Why can't eat rat? Bolt, an unknown effigy. Get wrecked, no! Is that what I think it is? Unknown shell. Gimme, gimme. Wake up. All these places are shaking and wake up. Oh man, this guy has terrible stamina. I didn't realize it was quite that bad. Maybe you don't want to fall down there. The tough looking fella. Yeah, I like him. It's like a Theta. Time to raid Jerusalem. I really like this fine area with the obsidian shards around. And here's another one of those heads in the wall. Oh, cutscene. Good health though indeed. Eternal Marvel. Okay. Just a Janissa.
The entrance is not far, foundling. But you may regret, I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest, reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with...
Give me some of that divine power. Alright, let's learn its name.
The Elvets made promises of it.
The word waifu keeps getting censored.
And human suffering. Promises all were desperate to hear. Myself not least. For I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would
ever be worthy. Yeah, I've permitted like the word waifu twice now. On kill, Eridan gains a buff that reduces damage taken. Eridan's attacks deal additional poise damage, causing enemies to attack more frequently. That sounds pretty nice. You are alone. Drop down. Okay. Max HP increased by 50%, so I can get even more HP. That one sounds good. Second damage buff. Sounds good. That's pretty good. Alright. I believe we need some glimpses. So if I hit here, go in and give him some. Okay, so they're just... What's an effigy? Oh, what? Huh? Me? Oh no? Why am I this guy? Okay, so effigy swaps you to the character. I want to go back to this guy. Do these things apply? So these are passive buffs, which apply to just the shell, but not me. Sorry.
Sip this.
Just me, while I'm using it. I need 8 glances. So many. Do I have any more? I think I do not. Reciting. Oh, dude, you just ripped a page out of that book. Woo! The character needs some voice acting. Moral of the story is don't damage books. I get a second chance, that's good. I mean, I get the weapon now. I fought myself for. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I did get eaten by the fish. I wonder what that means. What has it mean? Let's try and fight this guy. I think I read somewhere that this is actually like the second or third area. With this weapon. Alright. loot. Mind if I do? Kind of. Oh, there's one camping here for me. Enemies rise up from the sides and predictable. There's something? Oh great, what the hell was that? Oh my god. Which one to take? Shell. Yeah, random boss fight, just hanging out with a shell. That's pretty cool if you can keep your skull head. Skull head.